Like I thought Christ was like having a light bulb with no power, like a lifeguard on Baywatch with no tower. It was like being in a holding cell with a maniac for hours and hours. I thought Christ was like being on the bench for an entire game and you have the skill to start. Like being in love with someone and then they break your heart. It was like living in a world that is all torn apart. Life without Christ is like 100 times worse than life's normal ups and downs. It's like joy and peace is nowhere to be found. It was like two heavyweight boxers boxing for over 1,000 rounds. Life without Christ is where God's presence is nowhere near. It's like living day to day out of desperation and fear. It was like having deadly motivation from Satan talking in your ear. Life without Christ, there is no way we can make it through. It's like trying to make a movie without a film crew. It was like trying to play a sport that you don't have the talent to do. So I don't want to experience life without Christ because it's like being blind with none of your senses. Like a newborn baby so fragile with defenses. Yo, Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. If you don't believe me, just ask God. He is my witness. Just trust in Jesus Christ today. It's no life outside of Christ.